targets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career. Oh, I think this man means business. Him down. Sting with a great offensive show. Tell us your thoughts about Sting.
So tell us, oh wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
I still can't believe they paid me to be part of the WWE landscape. Pinch me. We'll do it later.
Bret Hart is a force within the ring. Unleashing it for the second time now. His clothesline finds the mark. Hitman in some trouble here. I fully expect him to bounce back though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who's in the ring.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. And there's the reversal for Bret Hart.
Not today.
Work is being put in by Sting. Bret Hart with a nice reversal. And he comes crashing down.
Stinging everything in sight right now, Michael.
Bret Hart, uh-oh.
I had a feeling this might happen.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Sting now. was close.
What a kick out.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
And now he goes for it a second time. Not so fast. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Bret Hart is keeping a good tempo now.
Slam down with authority.
Uh-oh, guys.
Oh, this is going to be great. An uninvited guest has arrived, and he's making his presence felt here.
I think Kevin Nash is done playing. Is looking for the decisive end. Guys, that came out of nowhere.
That's likely why it was so successful.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
Trimming face first.
Staying with a great offensive show.
Something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Work is being put in by Sting.
Nice.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
And his elbow finds the mark. The rule book out the window.
Stinging everything in sight right now, Michael.
Sting is making his moves. And he's feeling his oats now.
And now Sting is splash.
No one does it better. It's over.
Even more amazing this time.
Stinger with a scorpion death drop.
Who's his moment, Michael?
He's looking for the win. Sting does it. What a monumental win.
Here is your winner, the man, Hart.
before finally picking up the win.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.